Japanese torpedo-carrying warplanes made an attack on a United States carrier force. And as usual, they had a hot reception. When you read of the huge Japanese air losses in the Pacific, you will understand that this is how the heavy toll is taken.